Mud. Oof, smells bad. There was a collision here. Fresh paint, but from something else. The tentacle cap collided and stopped here. The lock was forced. There's no space for this lockpick. There's no space for this lockpick. There's no space for this lockpick. Workshop. Saleable items are produced here. Mud. Oof, smells bad. It looks as though the carpet was placed here intentionally. An old access point to the sewers. pneumatic drill, the same as the one that we found in the technical cap.
Thank you. Whoa.
red powder. Given the circumstances, most probably iron oxide. Or just rust. Metal powder. Looks like aluminium. Magnesium strips. So, it was the goal of Rasko's gang to rob the bank. The thieves have opened almost all of the deposit boxes. They must have taken a great many valuables. An old map of the sewers with a red cross. This vault belongs to the Bank of England. The thieves have opened almost all of the deposit boxes. They must have taken a great many valuables. All of the licorice has been eaten.
The licorice was found both at the sewers and the...
Metal rings. They're used to hold the barrel in one piece. This cigarette stub is dry. It was discarded fairly recently. This cigarette stub is dry. It was discarded fairly recently. The tobacco's aroma is still strong. It's sweet and nutty. Murad, quite a popular brand of cigarette. A banknote. Dry, so it hasn't been here very long. These barrels are empty and unsealed. The thieves used these barrels for the loot, which they then threw into the water. I need to warn Lestrade about this.
Mr. Butcher.
Shh. She's finally asleep. I knew you'd return.
You should go to Stockholm with your daughter. You will save her. I've made my decision. Leave now.
You understand? I was forced to do all this.
Perhaps you were.
Thank you, Mr. Holmes. Goodbye.